The year was 2011. The Ninjago spinner game was still a thing. Every character had a spinner. Every character, except one. Well, two, but one. JDX. Back in the early days of Ninjago, I saw all of the spinners in the catalogs, and I just really needed to get all of them. The natural collector in me just needed to have all of them. But it always bothered me that there was no JDX spinner. Every other DX ninja had a spinner. Cole and Zane were the first to come out in March of 2011, followed by Kai DX in the fall, releasing in a more substantial set called Mountain Shrine. JDX was technically released before any of these. He came out in a January set called Skeleton Bowling, which was really an interesting set. It was special edition, so it already had that going for it. It came with a spinner, and while Kai DX came in a boxed set, which was sort of like spinner-based, you know, like Mountain Shrine was a spinner training ground, Skeleton Bowling also was, but it didn't come with any cards, whereas Mountain Shrine did. Since there's no official JDX card and I want one, I guess we're gonna make one.
So the first thing we gotta do is find a base for our card. Now, I'm going to use Kai DX because Kai's the best ninja, and this has another special thing which we'll get to later. And you know, we should probably figure out the stats of JDX, because the big thing about the different characters is, you know, that the stats are different. Luckily, by using the DX ninjas that exist, we can actually figure this out. Kai and Zane are opposite elements. Fire and ice are opposite of each other. There's evidence of this if we go to literally any other set. Like even Frackjaw and Bonesai have opposite stats, being that their primary element being fire and ice, 400 SP, and then 300 SP for the two more middle ones, I guess, and then 0 SP on the opposite. Cool! We're using the two cards that actually exist. So we got Fire, Lightning, Earth, Ice, Flay. They have opposites, so let's look at these two. So the primary power being Fire in this case and Ice in this case, you got 500 SP. So max out. So we're gonna call that Lightning was do a 5, because. And then opposite powers, it looks like we have 100, so Earth, he gets 1. Now the next part's really confusing. So the two middle powers are not the same, and if you look at Kai versus Zane, they sort of like mirror each other. So while Zane is 300 here, Kai is 200, Kai is 300 here, Zane is 200. So, we're gonna call that like a primary and a secondary, tertiary, quaternary power, I guess. So, primary power, 500, secondary, 300, tertiary, 200. Now let's look at Cole. Primary, 500, and his secondary power would be ice, and his tertiary would be fire. So, mirroring those, JDX is 300 fire, 500 lightning, 100 earth, and 200 ice. Yay. Next step. Some minor things that don't really matter. We'll have to change this symbol to be lightning, which we can just copy from there. Or any of the other lightning characters have it. The powers, I'm just gonna sort of, you know, copy the rectangles and paste and do stuff. So the skeletons have the little skulls here, the ninjas have the ninja mask. Obviously JDX is a ninja, so we don't need to worry about that. The serial number is kind of weird because it's like it's a part ID. Every Lego piece has this, even like, you know, this guy has it somewhere. 3031, I think. So I don't know what to do about that. Probably just leave it. Maybe change one number, like, randomly. But yeah, let's focus on artwork, because that's a big thing. A basic Google search shows no character art whatsoever, so we're gonna have to go to our own collection. Oh. Should we give him like the full blown? Nah. I'm not that good. Is this Ninjago? No. This one is. Alright, all of my Ninjago manuals in one spot. Alright, let's first check out Fire Temple. I need that. Since they put the Sword of Fire here and Kai would normally have it, they just kind of like... just straight up got rid of it. Wow, I never noticed that before. Okay, you know, we're gonna keep this out because we might need it. Any smaller sort of 2011-ish sets? No? Great. There's the map. Yeah, this sort of thing. Okay, but that's not the DX version. Same thing, just with set numbers. But we did get what we needed, right there.
Unfortunately, the instructions are a little low res, but we're gonna go with it, and hopefully it'll work.
We're just gonna scan it ourselves. Scan. All I have is this brick with me. Wait a minute. It's a USB drive. We're all good. Cannot recognize the memory device. Insert another. Alright. Doesn't like the Lego one. Guess we're not using the Lego one. It's recognized. Memory capacity 1.5 gigs. Can we change the format to JPEG? Because I like JPEGs. Let's bump that up. Scan area. Yeah, that's fine. Two-sided off document type. Photo. Boom. We're done. Eh. Hopefully it works. Ooh. Memory device not recognized. Yeah. Sorry, my fan's so loud.
Sweet. I think I'm done. Cool. Next thing is to print this out. All right, it's exported and I sized it up in Google Slides, so I'll print this and. Yeah, we're almost there.
Ta ta da da. It's done. Glue's still kind of wet. Close to dry, but it's looking pretty solid right now. So, and then I might just Sharpie the edge just to make it all black. But I'll do that when it dries, and obviously I'll make it flat, but there it is. Still want Lego to make one. So yeah, it's a little pixely. This video is about JDX. Well, we have the card, and I've already figured out what cards you would have, and they are these. I sort of picked them out based on, you know, obviously he has 500 lightning, so give him a bunch of lightning cards. But then also, a lot of the other DX spinners, they kind of had one non-element, I feel like. So I threw in an ice card. Just card freeze based on... it's kind of a generic card. Like Zane's in the artwork, but it doesn't really matter. Twister, because I love these kinds of cards. Finders Keepers, because it's one of the few with JDX in it. So I kind of had to. And Karate Chop because it's a very prominent J card. So, I mean, that's completely random. It doesn't matter at all, obviously. But yeah, there's the card. There's the cards. There's this red thing on there. Card, spinner, minifigure, weapons. Obviously. Nunchucks of lightning. And then I gave him this, which is sort of a nod to skeleton bowling. This is not really a Ninjago weapon, but it was in that set, so there. And then a sword, because these two are kind of big. So yeah, I am so excited to finally have kind of a complete set. Complete. It'd still be really cool if LEGO released this sort of post-mortem. If the rumors of re-releasing old sets is true and they did that, that'd be great. But they're not going to. But that's going to do it for me today. So thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, you know, be sure to leave it a thumbs up. Comment if you have anything to say. And be sure to subscribe for more updates. Because I might do this sort of thing in the future with other characters like Samukai. But until next time, this is Brick Yo-Yo signing out. Bye.